All right, and welcome back. Now, we see the talk about waiting Yvonne Jegede don't come outside talk. Now, she talks, say, if you're not fit actually submit to your husband, then there's no need for you to actually get married. If the husband not fit actually submit to you, then there's no need for the man to actually marry. So, will they actually break down the submission from a woman's part? How can a woman be submissive?
Okay. Basically, make we draw her to where the submission came from. You know, say, it's no be secular language, not scriptural language. Maybe say, na God's advice to marriage, to home, which come from Paul. He says, it's okay, you men love your wife and let the woman submit. But you see, if you look at that particular scripture, I think it's 1 Corinthians 12. See, the first thing we talk, he say, men love your wife, then women now submit. Now, any marriage, we one experience wonderful submission where the man won't enjoy submission, love go run ahead first.
Tell them
love, you see, you know, they're difficult to submit under a love atmosphere.
Very true.
Very, very easy. You see, if the man don't already, you want the woman to carry something for you with love, in words, in action, you don't already display around. You know, go there too difficult. But the most important thing be say, now the two people, it was like the man no get her, then the woman can't react. You know, that's not the way, not the place where the problem they be that. So, and if you look at Oyinbo people, they're not too gel with this aspect. You know, now we be say we be African. They very, with the old lamb say no, submit, but the most important thing be say for a woman to submit, it go make marriage dey very, very sweet. But the most important thing be say, if love dey inside marriage, you know, go take too difficult.
Mr. Uncle, I want to make you actually hit the nail.
Yes.
Waiting be this submission. Because you don't talk for a woman to submit. Waiting be the submission involved in this one. We need to know.
Okay, now you see, submission not to submit all your mission. If you want to use that particular English,
wow,
you get everything what you want to do.
Yeah.
You want to express yourself. Good. But first of all, submit her. She understands.
You're saying checks and balances. Because now when you say you get every mission, and make you submit to the man. So it means say everything, maybe your purpose as a person, you must run on by the man first.
Yes. No be say,
so the man fit destroy your goal.
You see, if like I talk, say love run ahead of submission. You know, for even the woman to pick any mission, you go not see this display of love. You know, go take the particular thing we want to do, everything where they go on in the marriage. Don't forget the not be the woman issue alone. No, even the children they too. Anything where the children want to do, you know, the woman too supposed to be in charge. To say, okay, my kids won't do this, you know, you won't go, you won't study this, you won't go this, you know, he already knows, say, this particular man no go stop us because he don't express himself. You understand? The only thing we say, may we just help and push this particular dream of this wonderful family up. Now, the mission of that woman be that. Now, he no go, just go ahead, go do him. Say, okay, I won't do this thing. And you just walk on the man.
Just to say something, I know of a woman now where the man say they appreciate even in death, because the woman not even tell the man say she want use the man money they build house. She gonna tell the man say I mean, increase feeding money for me now 50,000 they give me 100,000. She buy land, she build the house. When she build and finish, tell the man say, see, now your money, I don't actually build this house. So now you talk say this woman not they submissive because she not in the first instance she not submit a mission to the man.
She kind relationship way they don't get. The discussion way they don't get. Some people, some families, from day one, they go call themselves, say, darling, this and this and this are the things we were supposed to do for our marriage. From day one, we know they, but we go, they see the good things where they come out from that marriage. Check every marriage, check every woman, where they successful, where the man they for background. Go and make you check their story. You go down see, say, they go to discuss, rapport, all the things where that family is supposed to do. Where that's some men, they very quiet in the background. But the woman had the voice, serious voice. True. You understand? Check that woman. You don't run ahead. You just say, okay, darling, what do you think we should do? And immediately the man said, no, I don't like this one.
You accept her.
You will see the woman feeling bad, say no for the first time.
This is not very true because I actually don't meet one woman. Now, your people, one Benin woman, mm-hmm. very strong woman. Yeah. As in, when she they talk, mm-hmm. she they talk uniform people, they do yes, ma, yes, ma. Mm-hmm. But the only person where she they hear, now her husband. And now the husband know they talk. So once the husband enter house, lies and they say, Uwe, I want water. She would ask him, do you want table water? Do you want tap water? Now, well water, as in, she did that. Now, the first place where I actually see
submission.
But when she stepped outside of where the husband did, she don't turn Margaret Thatcher.
Wow. So, now, looking at this example now, if, let's say, I bring an idea to my husband, and, you know, actually go with the idea, I mean, I could say, no, this your idea now A, but my own now B. I can't get, like, a contrary idea to him. Does it mean that I'm not a submissive woman?
Well, in that sense, if you want enforce
your own,
okay. I know we agree. Say you're submissive.
Without bringing reason.
Sometimes.
So if reason there and the man still insisting on my own, now if reason there,
I advise women, you won't do this thing. You don't already put a first talk slot. You know, agree. Go back, make you do strategy again.
Mm.
Do the second slot.
Strategies.
You know, still work.
You know, still work.
You go back. You see, you know, go fit.
Serious work on
you,
the woman.
Yes, no. You know, and if the man can't talk, say, like 3, 4, 5 times, then the man don't already see, say, there's something.
So at I'm that
protecting
point,
my wife.
Oh, you really? Listen to them.
Yes.
Sorry, Mr. Bankole. No. You know, say. I know that's how I'm putting this. So maybe they don't attack me outside.
No, it's okay.
Now, some men, they're very hard-headed.
Yeah.
If you talk no to some certain things, not because of, say, they don't really agree with the idea, but because of their ego.
Mm.
They won't make it be their way or no way. Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm.
So such situations now, when you, as the wife, you know, say, this way my husband say make we take, go put us inside trouble.
Yeah.
And the man still they adamant, say no, na in way or no way. What thing will happen? You can still submit and then suffer everything together as a couple.
Now, I don't see many counselors talk that particular issue.
Okay.
And should they go with them? Now, if you they try to put a particular point down to a man, and you know, say this, you know your man very well, say sometimes ego they come up, and you don't put down 2, 3, 4, 5 times. At the advice, make una suffer the loss.
Mm. That's immediately the aspect of it now
that man knows, say, oh, my wife have
told
me.
She said this, so
make that man encounter him once or twice so that the marriage can be sweet and be wonderful.
Mm.
The man will still come back and say sorry, dear.
You said that
some go swallow them.
Sorry for hey.
Some go swallow them. But you see, you know, go away from their mind. That's their conscience. Will still be saying no.
Yeah.
Let me listen to this woman. So sometimes, if you argue issues like that, and you know, too gel, so that we no go turn the whole house to a battlefield.
Mm.
May we just, you know, somehow fall down and say, okay, darling, I allow you, make this one go.
Wow. Now you talk about love. Say love needs to be for the marriage before submission can follow suit. I like that particular line. So men, love your wife, and wife be submissive. Now let's look at this particular scenario and see whether love they actually play out. Now according to Lila's blog, she talks a young Nigerian lady yesterday received brand new G-Wagon from her boyfriend and didn't give her the G-Wagon because they try to tell her, I'm sorry. We could see the picture of the car, please.
I'm sorry. No, big proposal.
I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. Let's see a picture of the car, please. The car.
My boyfriend used to offend me.
He actually gave the girl this car and with a note, I'm sorry.
What?
So now, when we see stories like this, is this a sign of true love?
Well, you know, this one I propose, Abby.
No, I'm sorry.
He vexed the girl.
Buy a car, G-Wagon. Mm. And then, single lady, the cost is that, say, come, where do you see this boy?
I don't know the kind of thing
we do.
Maybe we think of the worstest offense.
Okay.
Maybe he goes to her sister.
Or he can't give her disease or something.
You give me disease, you buy me card, and that car stole you.
But you see, anything where you like to appease, to bring peace, I no object to her. You know, and for me, in a style and like fashion.
Now, just to just say something. Now, I know of a particular boy. They never marry where they beat this girl, I say tomorrow, not day. But every time where he beat her, to beg her back, he'd buy her expensive things. Mm. Like, he must make sure, say, the tag, they say, come, I bought this thing, so $500. So that she's going to say, yes, there is a price tag attached to it. Mm. So, well, you say that is love? Because we're not waiting to get all actually face.
A lot of violent men, where they engage in domestic abuse, then be the best givers.
Yes. I don't notice them. Yes. It's not that we establish the fact, but we don't notice them.
Then be the best givers.
And, but, you know, if such things, they happen, and they happen repeatedly, I still advise people, you sure really know, say, problem they with that particular person.
Yes.
And buying gifts, no go fit cover them. You understand? So if there are people who be said and they experience this, I know say some people know they say, oh, I don't want to go out, I don't want to discuss with someone. They like me people like that. They try to see specialists so that they go fit put talk, because you don't really show say they know be themselves. You understand? And they say one day monkey go market.
You know, go come back.
You understand? That sometimes there will be a particular time story no go fit talk again. So it's better make you are giving gifts to say I'm sorry for beat for violent to, you understand? Every other thing, if you say okay cheating, some people you say please so far you don't go back to it. But the moment the battery they enter, they fight, they beat, they use stone, they use stick, and they happen 2, 3, 4, 5 times, no matter the kind of gifts. I know good to appreciate them.
Talk 5 times, my sister. Once, the end.
Waiting.
Because once it happened once, it will happen again.
Yes.
Now, since we talk about gifts, now you feel say money if you actually buy love?
No. Because there are so many rich ladies. I mean, they are just very lonely.
Still on that note, Mrs. Bankole, you feel say love, fear exists without money?
Well, they say, when there is love, no love bring hope up. You understand? So when you are in love, you go there just full of hope. So I no go talk. Say,
a lot of times. Now when we take scenario of say, okay, now A and B then love themselves very well and are true love and everything, and Mr. A no get work. Now Mrs. B na breadwinner of the family.
Yeah.
Now should they love her 1 year, 2 years, 7 years? It still no get work. Should they give her money? They squander all her money. You feel say that love go still stand the test of time?
No. With that squandering, you know, say that particular relationship get a lot of trouble. You understand? I mean, I talk about relationship where we say you enter into it. You know, say okay, you meet someone. They na master's older, you know, or he get and work. You understand? You don't trade. Now to just set up na any day. I never get touch the thing up. And you meet a girl, and the girl say, because I go need to look at your profile.
Yeah.
Okay? When I see your profile, I love you, but I go still consider your profile. And with your profile, and with the way where I say how they feel, my hope go come up. You understand? They hopeful, say, yes, very well. This guy, under 1 year, with my own support too, and other people, I beg, go, please give my guy job. With this, under 1 year, you go need to, you know, you go come up. But when you enter a relationship, the guy is squander 7 years. What are they do for inside relationship?
Thank you so much, Mrs. Bankole. We're going to actually need to buy a small break now. When we come back, now we don't actually establish the fact say money cannot buy love.
Yeah.
And love cannot exist entirely without money.
Without money. So where there is love, there is money. We'll come back. Welcome back. Now, I just want to ask you, Bettiana.
Why me? I'm not the counselor.
We're single.
Okay.
What do you think, say, you want in a man? Just one. What do you want in a man?
Hey, give me options.
Just one thing where you want in a man.
I want a godly man.
A godly man. Well, time for us to show you this particular video from the Winload Brothers, where we talk about waiting every woman wants in a man.
Winloads. It's win a lakoba.
Yes, I know.
Well, you don't have to.
Increase it.
Only I'm in the restroom. Can I get back to you, please?
Wait, wait, wait. I just want to ask you a question.
Okay.
When is UEFA Champions League finals?
Since when did you start watching football?
No, I just want to know.
June 6th.
Good. Very good.
When is your mom's birthday?
Is this who wants to be a millionaire or something?
No, now.
October 30th.
Very, very, very good.
When your wife starts asking you strange questions, just know you're in soup.
So what is today?
Friday.
When is my birthday?
It's today. I said it. It's today. Jesus.
I wanted to surprise you.
You can imagine, the man still remember the Champions League, remember his own mother's birthday. But some men, they hardly remember their wife's birthday and also the day of their anniversary. Should a woman be upset when the man don't remember your birthday or anniversary?
Yes, no. Mrs. Bankole. No. Why? No,
because, you know, it's if you look at it, it might be background. Maybe they don't celebrate birthday day.
But I know your mama.
But what if they celebrate?
And you know the day of UEFA Champions
League. Yes. That's the game. That's the game.
Even though...
But your wife supposed they're more important than a game.
Yes, as much
just quickly because we need to come
as out. as much as I know that it is very sensitive. It's good for everybody to prepare when you are going to marry. These are things that they affect. So some people may not know dates, but just prepare your mind. Dates, my birthday, my children's birthday, my wife's birthday, my wedding anniversary. Just put that is.
Or you be like me, they announce some ahead.
All right, thank you so much, Mrs. Bankole. You go join us next week, right?
Yes, I will.
Yes, she go join us next week. Mm-hmm. So just stay with us.
To enjoy more of this our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.